a side plank, you're going to lie on your side with your elbow directly underneath the shoulder. Nice straight line with the top leg on top of the bottom leg. You want to brace your core, squeeze your glutes, and raise yourself up from your ankles or your feet up to your knees. So you're going to raise yourself up. Just push your hips forward slightly there. Good. Shoulders nice and level. Really working the core. You're going to hold out there for the side length of time. But make sure that the elbow is directly under the shoulder. So you're trying to lift yourself on top of that elbow.